Hello, I am Daryl. When I was 8 years old, me and my brother wanted to make movies. That's all we wanted to do, to make movies. I used my home editing software, Showbiz, with the built-in videos, I told stories. Me and my brother continued to make movies until I decided I needed a career plan. When I was 14 years old, I met my best friend, Michael. He had a good camera, and we started to make movies again. I left school at 16 and went straight into college studying media production. After college, I went straight into university and spent a semester trying to figure myself out. I was 18 and I decided it wasn't for me. After one semester, I decided it was time to drop out. So I left uni. In this break, I made some more movies, but I had become lost, and I decided I need to climb back up the rope and get back to uni. These were the greatest years of my life, to date. I graduated uni and got a job as a producer. After a year, my job ended and I didn't know what to do, so I went back to uni. I'm currently studying my masters and I'm using YouTube to challenge me creatively throughout my work. I still love filmmaking and this is why I'm doing this. So I'm going to create a vlog as often as I can.